Think I've seen a ghost.
We are a collection of spirits.
A trash bin for dead things.
Round one, fight.
Ermac wins.
Shao Kahn created us as well. For what purpose? To destroy you.
Round one, fight.
Have you no ambition, Ermac?
We exist to serve the Emperor.
Then die serving him.
Round one, fight! Ermac wins.
You are a hive.
Many souls fighting as one.
Dying as one.
Round one, fight!
Destroy you.
Round one, fight.
Fatality.
What do you say, Ermac?
You are one against many.
So pretty much what you always say.
Round one, fight!
There's conflict among your souls.
You are in error, human.
Let's stir the pot a bit.
Round one, fight!
Hey, Mac.
We will end you.
We? Is your mother joining us?
Round one, fight.
Ah!
Ermac wins. Fatality.
Come to pledge your service.
We serve Outworld.
For now.
Round one, fight. Fight.
Alone once more, Ermac searched the labyrinthine corridors of Shao Kahn's old fortress, searching for the source of a faint voice calling to him. Suddenly, a wisp of dust brushed his chest, wrenching free one of his many souls. The dust took the form of a man who began to consume soul after soul. As the weakened Ermac stared helplessly, he recognized the mysterious figure, the sorcerer Shang Tsung, returned from death.